Hi Dad, something just came across my mind, and just a random thought, but do you remember a few months ago Michael came over and you started talking about HIV and AIDS or something, and I said that I had read on the internet that they had found a vaccine, and then even more recently they found a cure, but it's not available to the public yet. Like, I have no idea. All I remember, I think if using my memory that I have now, I didn't remember it back then, but I think what it was they found the vaccine, and the vaccine seemed to work, and then they gave, I think there was a young child who they, oh, No, yeah, but yeah, my question was though that you said that you would research it, and I don't know what websites would be reliable. But so did you find anything to confirm or deny that, or? So, yeah, just I'm very underslept, and I just had that thought in my head. So nothing to worry about. Well, okay, so I guess Mom's out for tonight. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, I don't know. I should I slept for like 2 hours, a few hours ago. And that was before I took my evening dose of lithium. So I really don't know when I'm gonna go to sleep again.
Thank you.
Someone to say to me, Obviously tired.